Let's now get an update on the procession of the Black Nazarene. Jeff Canoy joins us on the line for the latest. Jeff?
Hi, Ron. We're still here at the Notre Bridge, where the Black Nazarene just crossed just a few minutes ago. It's now heading to Palanca Street through the Quezon Bridge, which is its fourth stop out of a 23-point route for the procession. Earlier on, while the image was crossing the bridge, authorities had a bit of a difficult time trying to contain or control the people there. If you remember, a few days ago, the DPWH ordered that only one lane would be used for the procession today. They found the results of their study show that the bridge has corroded members, which affects the structural integrity of the bridge. So they asked policemen, about 100 policemen were lined up to guard the bridge to make sure that only one lane will be used for the procession. So they had a bit of a difficult time controlling the people. There were so many of them. The sheer number of volume of people caused a lot of devotees to lose consciousness from exhaustion or from the heat as well. So the medical teams were on alert, and they were attending to those who needed medical assistance. We'll get you more updates as soon as we get them. We're now heading to Palanca Street. Run.
Jeff Canoy, thank you very much for the update. Now joining us on the line is MMDA Chairman Francis Tolentino. Good afternoon, sir. Chairman Tolentino?
Hello.
Chairman Tolentino, good afternoon po.